see what has changed since year 2000.
Floorball really has grown. There are a lot more players nowadays, and you remark that it's more and more professional. I saw it last World Championships. Again, it really becomes more and more professional, and of course that makes it very interesting for us.
How have you prepared for the season and the WFC year?
Just like I used to, because we always practice hard during the summer. Of course, it was a little bit special this year when we had the European Cup very early in the season. But then you know that in December it's the World Championship, so it's pretty hard to find top form early. You have to be in top form at all of these events, so that's not so easy, but as usual, I would say. Of course, every team has a lot of different strengths, but if I have to pick one out, I think Czech Republic, they have a good organization in the defense, and they really manage to turn the game very quickly. Very good counter attacks, and you have to be careful about that. Finland, most impressive thing about Finland is that they really work in the whole team. I think the five players who are on the field, they really work together. They have a good pass skills, and they sync also a lot, and it looks very easy. So that's the biggest strength of them. And Sweden, and they are very good in tactics, and also when you make a mistake, you know that they kill you there. And we are very good trained, and we have a good organization, and we have a lot of good players.
What is needed for the Swiss team to make it to the WFC final?
First of all, it's very important that everybody is really in a good shape, and I think we need that more than other teams, because other teams, they may have a little more top players, and we really need to have our top players in a very good shape, and then of course we have to, everybody has to get out the best of himself. That's important. Then we have a chance also, I think.